Did you know good quality manuka honey has antibacterial, antibiotic, and lubricating property? Hi, I'm Dr. Mimi. In this video, I'll show you how to make your own manuka honey eye drop, which works very well to heal dry eyes, eye infection, eye irritation, conjunctivitis, and other eye ailments. Some people even say this eye drop healed their early stage of cataract. This manuka honey eye drop is a folk remedy used for thousands of years around the world. If you want to read other people's experiences as to how they used it for their eye problem, read their amazing testimonials from Benefits of Honey website. The link is listed below. You can also read a few testimonials shown at the end of this video. Ingredients. To make this honey eye drop, the only ingredient you need is good quality manuka honey and distilled water. Honey is sticky, but when you dilute it in distilled water, it makes a perfect eye drop. You can buy distilled water from a grocery store. As to which honey to use, buy raw honey, which is pure, totally unprocessed, unadulterated, and unheated. The one I recommend to my associates is Comvita's UMF 20 Plus Manuka Honey from New Zealand. This Manuka Honey comes in UMF 5 Plus, 10 Plus, or 15 Plus as well. These lower grade honeys are much cheaper, but I just stick to the highest quality one, UMF 20 Plus, as we are taking care of our precious eyes. You can order this honey directly from Comvita or from Amazon. The link is listed below. It's a bit expensive, but totally worth it as it has very high level of antibacterial, antibiotic, antimicrobial, and lubricating property. It's also unpasteurized, non-GMO, kosher, and gluten-free according to the label. One bottle of this Comvita UMF 20 Plus honey will provide you about a year supply if you use this eye drop twice every day all year around, so it's not too bad cost-wise. By the way, I read from Comvita's website that Oprah did a story on this brand name honey. However, if you find any other honey that works well like this one, comment below and share your experiences with us. What else do you need besides honey and distilled water? You need 1 ounce glass eyedropper, measuring spoons, for example, 1 teaspoon and 1/4 teaspoon, and a container to stir the solution in. You can order 1 ounce glass dropper from Amazon, the link is below, or some health stores carry them. Follow these steps to make honey eye drop. First, mix raw honey with distilled water to make a solution. I do use 1 part honey with 4 parts water to get used to it first, then increase the potency to 1:3 ratio, then 1:2 ratio, up to 1:1 ratio, if needed. If you are using this eye drop every day, all year around, 1:8 ratio might work if you have no eye problem. However, if you have a severe eye ailment, you might want to increase the potency. Next, pour the eye drop solution into an eyedropper. Now drop 1 to 3 drops of the solution into your eye. Your eye might sting, especially if you use strong ratio of honey, even gets red, but these go away after a few seconds. Apply 2 to 3 times daily until infection or your eye condition clears up. For severe dry eye, you can use this eye drop 2 to 3 times a day or whenever needed. How often should you make the eye drop? Make a new solution if you can every day, as honey water can get fermented or molded easily due to its high sugar content. If you store the honey eye drop in the refrigerator, it usually lasts about 3 to 4 days if you don't have time to make it every day. But making it every day is the best. Testimonials. This video was helpful. If it was, hit the like button and share it with your friends. Subscribe if you have not, and I'll see you in my next video.